And it was a busy day at the Owen Roberts International Airport today as 47 planes occupied the tarmac. Take a look at this. It's a photo shared by the RCIPS Air Operations Unit this afternoon. As you can see, there is limited parking space, and the Cayman Islands Airports Authority told us 17 flights landed today, and just before 5 p.m., there were 47 total on the ground. The CIAA says between Wednesday and yesterday, 30 flights landed at Owen Roberts International Airport.